Welcome to the 2023 All County Orchestra event. The students have worked extremely hard, and I think you will be impressed with what you hear today. Our art supervisor couldn't be here today, but she wanted me to read this note. It is with great remorse that I am unable to be with you physically this evening, but in spirit, I would like not only to greet you, but more importantly, to acknowledge you all as the backbone of the new Hanover County Arts Education Department. Occasions like these are only successful because of the support, time, efforts, resources, patience, and dedication you pour into the lives of your students and children every day. Their presence here today is indicative of your commitment to their growth and development as the next generation of creative world changers and sustainers of something so precious in our schools as the arts. Students, if your rehearsals on Monday evening and Saturday morning are any indication of the talent to be expressed in today's showcase, your audience is in for a treat, and all of you have so much to be proud of. Congratulations on a job well done in advance, and enjoy your evening. Thank you all again for supporting the arts. Sincerely, Krista Faison, Supervisor of Arts Education. I would now like to introduce each school and their orchestra teacher. Ms. Riley Paulson, Ashley High School. Mr. Roy Roebuck, Trask Middle School and Lanny High School. Mr. Alex Vedder, Myrtle Grove Middle School and Hoggard High School. Mr. Lucas Gerby, Williston Middle School and New Hanover High School. Mrs. Sally Dunn, Holly Shelter Middle School. Mr. Jeremy Matthews, Noble Middle School. Ms. Carly Gurdis, Murray Middle School. Emily Scatuso, Rowan Grice Middle School. The concertmaster of the Middle School Orchestra is Evan Crowley from Trask Middle School. Please welcome Evan. The middle school conductor is Ms. Kimberly Zimmerman. I encourage you to read her bio in the program. Please welcome Ms. Zimmerman. Thank you.
Thank you.